啦，记住呢条啦。咁咧佢就话一个replication club 啦，就有180个members。咁然之后当中啦，the number of male members is 40% more than the number of female members。咁所以咧，我哋可以咩咧？Let X be the number of female member。OK，好啦。咁然之後咧，男嗰個咧就會係比佢多40% 啊嘛。咁所以咧，一加40% 乘 X 咧，就係 the number of male members 啊。OK，好啦，咁佢哋總共加埋就180人，所以我哋就加咯 X 加1.4X 就等於180。咁2.4X 咧？等于180 x 咧就会等于翻75人。好啦，咁如果 x 系75人嘅话咧，咁男嘅数目咧就系105人嘅喎。咁所以咧，the difference 就会等于翻1.4乘以75啦，减翻75。咁所以咧就會等於翻30啦。30個 members 啦，咁咪做完。